Max Ripper here. We're continuing our story. Let's get into
Anchor Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then, that's two out of three.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. One, two, three, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying. This field always smells so amazing. I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Oh, come on! You're not getting tired now, are you?
What a race.
For it. You rode a magic fox the whole way.
You won twice.
Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on. You still don't believe it. Do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
And my controller's dying. Let me plug this in. See how I've been playing for quite a bit.
You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laufey? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father, you've still got time. Say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over.
So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't wanna lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Like that?
Oh, what is that?
Other home. Other home. Other home.
Did they find us? I think they found us. Take a little ad break here.
Thank you.
man. Like, let me freaking do something. Are you kidding me? They get harder all of a sudden. That's so stupid. Go.
Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angravoda a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? better get back to Sindri's before anyone notices.
Oh, it's right here.
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
It's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Holy, she's back? She was in the beginning.
Remember us?
Not sure this is a balcony we've met, lad.
How do you know?
He's corporeal, but different. Looks like the bastard's finally done it.
You don't want to fight! Let's talk this out.
Doesn't seem she's in the mood to talk.
Man, yeah, she's fast.
Brother,
it's up. Oh boy, it's gonna be a long one.
Stop! Remember us?
Not sure this is a balcony we've met, lad.
How do you know?
Corporeal, but different. Looks like the bastard finally done it.
You don't want to fight.
She's in the mood to talk.
We have beaten a Valkyrie before. We will again.
No way, man. That's ridiculous. It's gonna be a long part. Maybe I gotta time it like that. That move right there is annoying. You can't do anything when that comes up. Like, what the heck can I do? And there's no time to recover.
We're not the bad guys here.
But what the heck, man? Come on, man.
not messing about, is she?
No.
Oh, Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir. We can free you.
I think she's freeing up, lad.
Not me!
Yes, sir!
Poison! Don't touch it! That was close!
Why won't you say anything? We can free you.
I think she's free enough, lad.
About,
is
she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
Poison, don't touch it. That was close.
Literally one bar left. Like, come on, man. Frickin' died like 50 times already.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
That was close. Poison! Don't touch it!
Please, stop!
Bro, I'm gonna stay here all night just so I can kill this chick. I don't care.
She's not messing about, is she?
No!
Father! Are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me!
Yes, sir!
That was close! Poison! Don't touch it!
Oh, this is a fine mess.
face the bear, did she?
No!
Father! Are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me!
Yes, sir!
That was close!
We can see you!
I think she's free enough, lad!
What'd we do to you? Why won't you say anything?
Here we go, finally, man. Bonkers. Damn Freya.
Every agony. Every violation imaginable.
No!
Trash! You do not want this! Call your mind! Control it! Our friend. Atreus. Atreus. We are.
Man, what a part that was.
Maybe. For the moment, you're of more use to me alive.
Atreus, home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh. Your Majesty, a pleasure to see you again.
Bronifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then.
It's coming along too, I guess.
One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward.
Wow, anyways, that was a long part, guys. I will wrap it up there for that part.
And what is that?
And I will catch you all later in the next video.
We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you. But it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what?
Alright, Twitch, I'm gonna head on out, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for coming through, showing love. And I'll catch you guys in the next stream. I'm out. Peace.